Welcome back to my channel. So if you haven't done so already, hit that subscribe button and don't forget the alert so you know every time I drop a video. So today I just wanted to show you a really quick alternative to one of my favorites, the ice cream sandwich. And you only need three ingredients. The first one is the low-fat honey made graham cracker. Next one is the light Cool Whip. And if you prefer, you can use sugar-free. Third ingredient is wine. Okay, the wine isn't part of the recipe, but it's always nice to have a glass of wine. So let's get started. You just take a whole graham cracker and you break it in half. And you use approximately 4 tablespoons of Cool Whip. And you can make this nice and neat if you want to. I don't. And you top it off. And you got your ice cream sandwich. And you freeze them. You make as many as you want, freeze them. They're about 110 calories a piece and 1 to 2 grams of fat. So, definitely an alternative to premium ice cream or anything like that. That's it. That's the recipe. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you're able to use it. And you have a blessed day. See you next time.